good morning. We're actually right here at Colon Street, the oldest street here in the Philippines. It was actually named after Christopher Columbus. So who is Christopher Columbus? So
who is Miguel Lopez de Legazpi?
Comment down below.
So who is Miguel Lopez de Legazpi?
Comment down below.
So who is Miguel Lopez de Legazpi?
Comment down below. Hello, good morning. We're actually right here at Colon Street, the oldest street here in the Philippines. It was actually named after Christopher Columbus. So who is Christopher Columbus? Why Colon? It was actually built during the Spanish colonization here in the Philippines. But it was developed by Miguel Lopez de Legazpi. So who is Miguel Lopez de Legazpi? Comment down below. Christopher Columbus is Cristobal Colon.
What is Christopher Columbus famous for?
Christopher Columbus is famous for this? What? For the discovery of the new world of Americas. For the completion of the four voyages across Atlantic Ocean. So again, we're at the heart of Colon Street. This is again named after Cristobal Colon or Christopher Columbus, a famous Italian explorer who paved way for Spanish or European colonization and exploration. Welcome to Colon. Welcome to Cebu. Hello. Kuya Wanli kay nami at the center of the road. Ha? Mau lagi ako lagi plan mo gani ako lagi tanaw. Colon mani Colon Street. Labang tau yang balik. Oh. Balik ka balik. Kung ikaw, unsa to? Sala, sa bahay. Oh, nag-stop na siya diretso. Ha. Sala sa bike. Ha? Sa bike ni diretso, stop naman ang motor.
Bike, depende ang motor.
Ha?
motor.
Ani.
Ibabag.
Ibabag ang motor. So dapat din
siya
maligo.
Din siya maligo. Pagbabag niya ang bike.
So this is Cologne. This is Cebu. Welcome.